make a slightly curved line and then another one parallel right underneath so that they both in the same place. Now connect the two ends. Do a short little curved line off one side and then like an L shape underneath. Same thing on the other side. You're going to connect with a V. Now connect this corner to that corner. Same on this side, that corner to that corner. And then fill in the little triangle you made. You can add any kind of words you want to your banner.